comedy and put your hands together for the sexiest man in the history of the universe, Mr. Rik Mayall!
Do you think I'm great?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you really like me?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, would you like to see my pants?
Yes.
Would you like to see my pants? Here they
yes.
are. Well, do you love me?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you dig my pants?
Quite a lot.
Did you really like them?
Yes, indeed.
Well, would you like to see my nipples?
Yes.
Would you like to see my nipples?
Not all.
Did you dig my nipples?
You know we did.
Did you like my...
Brother.
Would you like to see my bottom?
Yes, please.
Would you like to see my bottom?
Bottom.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can't see my bottom yet. First of all, you've got to do something for me. Let me hear you all say... Bottom!
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 Bottom! Bottom! Bottom! Bop, 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 body, bop.
Pads, 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 pads.
Everybody. Well, do you love me?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you like my pants?
Like that
bop. Did you like my bottom?
Yeah, yeah.
Or would you like to hear it fart?
Yes.
Go, bop. Well, do you love me?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you like my bottom?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you like the whip? Or would you like to see my willy?
No.
Would you like to see my wee?
No.
Put my fucking music back on! I'm just getting to the really good bit. Where I get my rude thing out and the girlies go wild. Bastard! Square! Your problem is you can't handle my willy. No, that's not what I meant. No, I didn't mean that. I guess. What I meant is you're an utter, utter, utter bastard. And I hope you die somewhere horribly in, alone in a gutter somewhere, you utter nobody. Anyway, hi. Good evening. Oh. Hi. Oh. Anyway, hi, good evening. My name's Rick. Rick. What? What? What is it? What's going on? Well, you're a pretty nutty bunch, aren't you? You're completely potty. We're potty too. We don't care what we do. I broke a teacup in the dressing room just now. I mean, we reported it to the police, obviously, but still bloody happened. We're mad, mad, mad. We will do anything. No, oh, I just shit my pants. No, I didn't really. It was just a trick I did with my tongue and the microphone. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Ha ha, I pooed my pants on purpose and you all fell for it! Bloody hell, can you see all right up there? Well, fuck off home then! Why did the monkey fall out of the tree? Because it was dead! Dead! Why did the pervert cross the road? Because he couldn't get his knob out of the chicken! What does a man with a two-foot cock have for breakfast? Well, this morning I had a boiled egg. Yeah, I've got a two-foot cock in my trousers, and I'm not afraid to get it out. Bloody fools, you! Fuck, look over there! Actually, it's all getting a little bit rude, and I know there are some children in the audience. Hello, kiddies. Hello. Oh, I'll come. I'll tell you what, here's one for the kiddies. I'll come along. I'll jump onto the stage. I'll come on the stage. I'll walk onto the stage, obviously. And I'll say, hello, kiddies. And you say, hello, Uncle Vicky. Can we suck your dick? All right. Shall we try it? Ready? And I did that with my knob! Hello, kiddies! Yes, of course you can. If you form an orderly queue, then we'll get around to it later. Oh, God, I'm fantastic. Oh. No, I am, really. Yes, I am. They asked me to come on Terry Wogan. I said, well, I'll do the programme. Yeah, comedy, let's go. What's big and hairy and sticks out of the top of your pyjamas first thing in the morning? Your knob! No, your head. Fuck! 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 You want comedy, do you?
Yes.
Oh, fuck off somewhere else then. No, because seriously, I'm here. As you know, I've just done a fantastic number one. Which doesn't mean I've just done a brilliant wee-wee in the toilet. Although I have. And I thought I'd do it all on my own here for you tonight. Without any help, except from my backing group, Cliff Richard, and three other bastards whose name I can't quite remember now. So without further ado, one, a two, a one. Oh, hi, Mike. I was just telling everyone how fantastic you were. Listen. Why don't you and I do the single now? Just get down on top of it and be funky. Oh, sounds a bit rude, doesn't it?
It's about the song. I've got to talk to you about
that. Yes.
Now, this isn't easy for me, Rick.
Yes.
In fact, it's very, very hard. And I'm not talking about my...
Oh! Remember, Cliff's in the building. We don't want anyone saying penis.
We don't want you in the song anymore.
What? What?
I simply said we don't want you
yes,
in
yes,
a
yes,
song.
Yes, 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 but why?
Because you're total and utter crap!
Oh, yes, Vivian, very brave of you to shout insults from the dark. What are you doing, playing a girly game of sardines? Trying to get a snog off Kate Bush? Oh, sorry, Kate, I was just hiding in the cupboard and my hand accidentally went up your frock and into your necks. Is that it? I bet it is, you little pervy. It bloody hell, it is.
Vivian, that's not Kate Bush, that's Neil, and you know it.
Kate Bush is underneath, Michael. I'm using Neil as a contraceptive.
You're doing, just stop it now and come out here and insult me like a man, you big girl, eh?
You asked for it.
Very tactfully done, Vivian.
Thank you, Michael.
I'll go and find Cliff.
Okay, okay. Back in a tickle, Katie, baby! I just gotta do this number one song with Shaky Stevens. Right. Good evening, bastards. This is my number one hit. Ha ha! Ha ha! Fooled you! And this is my number one song.
Some really heavy news about Cliff that's going to completely blow your mind. What's that smell?
Neil, go away.
Don't patronise me, you bastards. Oh, yeah, let's all sit in rows and ruin Neil's evening.
What's the message, Neil?
Oh, yeah, the message about Cliff, right? Cliff's blown out the gig.
What? You mean he's farted?
No, Cliff can't come.
Why?
He's doing time.
They put him in prison for farting! Right on! Who's gonna do the show?
Oh, that's all right, I booked John Craven instead.
John Craven, fantastic!
Yeah.
Come on!
Neil, do you wanna hear a great new joke?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Rick, I'll get out of the way if you don't want to get seriously hurt. Right. What do you say to a stupid hippie who's standing on a pile of dynamite?
I don't know. What do you say to a stupid hippie who's standing on a pile of dynamite?
Get this, buster!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I get it. Get this, buster. Yeah, brilliant.
Well, is everybody happy now? Vivian's whiffed out the theatre, blown his ghoulies off, and you've stopped Cliff coming. Can we please just do the song?
Right.
Hey kids, take Bobby!
Hey kids, it doesn't matter what you are. Punks, skins, rastas, Keith Chegwin even, everybody everywhere, stop snogging and pay attention to me. Cause if you're a wild-eyed loner at the gates of oblivion, then hitch a ride with us. Cause we're on the last freedom moped out of nowhere, and we haven't even told our parents what time we're coming home. So put on your dancing trousers and get down to the total and utter king of rock and roll, John Craven!
Bringing Duran Duran to all those people like who never had any Duran Duran.
Hey, Bob! I got some great Irish jokes, but you're the best one! I said that!
I got myself a crying, talking, sleeping, walking, living, dying. I got to do my best to please her, just cause she's a living doll. I got her over an eye, and that is why she satisfies my soul. I got the one and only walking, talking, living doll.
Okay, fellas.
Well, take a look at her hair. It's real.